It was on a dreary night of November that I beheld the accomplishments of my toils.
I've lost my